Hey, I'm saying hi, Julie Lipton. How are you, Julie? How's your day? What's been going on? To Chillin' George in Barbados. How are you, Chillin' George? Live on the stream. And the TV version 2 on Best Mood Jazz, London. Just getting myself set up here. Hello to Keynotes in Brazil and to Carl in Bonn in Germany. Larry Carlton, his version of the Backstabbers on the Best Mood Jazz, London. Thank you. we get the Saturday TV and radio show live. In the UK, it starts at 4, live on the stream, and the Best Smooth Jazz TV stream on live stream. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com or bsjtv.com. Starts at 4 UK in the afternoon Saturdays and 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Saturdays, 11 a.m. Flamenco Guitar Masters. Sounds good. Still sounds good, right? So does this. Little Rick Braun, Bonnie James.
On the Best Smooth Jazz. Saturdays live on the TV show. Catch it sometime.
Hey, Rod, this is Bob Slate listening to you from Saugerties, New York, over here in the Mid-Hudson Valley in the good old USA, across the pond, as you like to say. Great stuff. I listen to you all day at work. Got you playing in my art classroom in school. Love your stuff. Keep it up. It's doing great.
From Athens Blues here. We really enjoy your music. Keep grooving, my friend. Ya hara.
Here's a great way to help keep Best Smooth Jazz on the air. Sponsor an hour of the show. You'll get at least four mentions an hour in your hour, plus a banner on the BSJ website for a month. And you'll be associated with the quality, soulful instrumentals we play on BSJ. On air, online, on apps, on iTunes and on YouTube. Maybe something like this.
This hour sponsored by Judy and Robert Simmons in Minnesota. Just loving the show and enjoying the grooves. Thank you, Judy. Thank you, Rob.
Or for businesses, your sponsored hour could sound like this.
This hour sponsored by Logos Online, keeping the Best Smooth Jazz on the air. The best logos at great prices. Go to logosonline.com and find out what they can do for you.
Sponsoring any one hour on Best Smooth Jazz can be done as a business or as an individual who just loves the show. Whichever, you're helping to keep Best Smooth Jazz on the air. Don't forget, the show gets repeated up to 6 months, so more bang. Contact me via email. That's angiewalker@bestsmoothjazz.com. Or go to the website and sponsor an hour on Best Smooth Jazz. angiewalker@bestsmoothjazz.com.
Tunes, all the hot new ones, some you never even heard before or here at this place.
The Best Smooth Jazz in London. This is Igor Gorzina.
Woo! Oh,
welcome to the Best Smooth Jazz.
All right here.
We'll be right back.
Jazz. Un grande saluto dall'Italia. Harold Lucas, grande musica, bravo.
Saluto to you too, Igor Gorzina. I was in the car the other day with Ange. She was driving. So I've forgotten how to do it now, what with my bad arm and stuff, when it was with me. Anyhow, I'll just let her do the driving. That's great, isn't it, guys? You love that bit, don't you, when your right foot kicks up in the imaginary brake hand? Whoa, man! How do you bite your top lip when your other half is driving? I mean, it's crazy, isn't it? You got something to say? No! Ooh. Wow, look out! What are you on about? Crazy. Anyhow, we had that on, and it was great, and I thought I'd play it this time out. The best smooth jazz also played out on this station too. Also playing this man, never gets any exposure anywhere. This is Ray Fuller, Super Session Man. Going back a little while, this is Friday. Check this out. Not have heard him before. That is Ray Fuller on the best smooth jazz. So nice to have him back on the show again. That's from his first ever solo album, The Weeper, 2004, on Best Smooth Jazz. Great guitarist, composer, music director. Mainly worked with the late great Whitney Houston, Anita Baker, and Natalie Cole. worked a lot with the late George Duke, also Bernie James, Quincy Jones, been around a bit, not forgetting Jeff Lorber and Brenda Russell. Just to name a few, he's been on a lot of sessions. Anyhow, there he is, getting my full support on Best New Jazz, Ray Fuller. With Rod Lucas Sr. and...
Rod Lucas Jr.
Yeah, nice that you could pitch up today.
It's very nice to be here with you.
Yes. I haven't played this for ages. This is Escape from Aaron Binns, Super Sax Symphonist. Say hello to everyone, including Dean Montgomery from Boise University sent me a super extra large blue sweatshirt. Fantastic. In Idaho? Is that right, in Idaho? Isn't it? Hello, is that, you say Boise State Broncos? Anyhow, good man, thank you so much. Won so much stuff. So much stuff. Thank you so much. Dean, I checked you out on the Google Maps the other day. I had a nice trip around your place. Feeling good on Best Smooth Jazz with Aaron Bing, and that is Escape. Also, hello to Trudy, who should be tuned in. Anyhow, Bobes, that's from his Rebirth album, 2011. Mina, how are you, Mina? Keep us name. Been attacking new Windows 10 again. More on that later.
Yep, very, very good. Very, very new.
Is it getting better and better or worse and worse?
Both ways, I think. Both ways. But more on that later.
Yeah, so that's Acoustic Alchemy, and she speaks American English. Strange, but she just does. Nice girl, I hear. Nice girl. Rod Lucas at hotmail.com. R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S. catch this show live on a Saturday for the TV show. Bestmovejazz.com, 4 o'clock UK, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard. I'll play some Adrian Connington here. This is Easy Life for Harry, who's 70 soon. Well done, Harry.
Thank you.
Dave Erickson with his project. It's just over a year old now. Let's do it again on the Best Smooth Jazz. Howdy to Harry, who's listening to the show, and also to Mike. All the best to you, Mike, in Houston. For more listeners in Houston, including Elaine and Rob, who check us out. And also to Mike M. Mike, thank you so much. Yeah. Keep sending that music, man. Keep sending that music. And to Bob S. in Florida. Is that Deland in Florida? Thank you so much. Welcome to the Best Smooth Jazz. Now, this is new from Lynn Roundtree. Trumpeter extraordinaire. Got it in a few days ago. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Wish It Was from his super new album, Soul Funky.
The Best Smooth Jazz played out right here.
To Lynn Roundtree and music from his new album, and that was I Wish It Was. Let's do another one. This is Soul Funky. Title cut from his new album. Give this a little go here. Seems pretty funky this time around for an album, doesn't it, Roddy? That's Lynn for it. Just a tester, a couple of tracks from the new album from Lynn Roundtree. Haven't heard it through its entirety yet because I've only just got it. More on that in due course. On the Best Smooth Jazz, played out right here. And this is Armic, Trudy. Hello, babes. Keep going. That's what they say. Keep going. Rod Lucas Sr. with...
Rod Lucas Jr.
Yeah, we're chilling here. A little Spanish sun. Yes, please. Thank you. People were saying, Rod, you don't play enough Dave Koss. Well, there he is, there he is, doing some Dave Koss on the Best Smooth Jazz. Not strictly true, that's 1990. Nice version of Cuban Hideaway from the album The Dance from Dave Koss. Nice bloke. I mean, I haven't met him or anything. I haven't even seen him play live, but he did me some little jingles, which I asked for, and he did them within an hour. And he was so nice about it. I mean, I'm nobody. I just so Rod, have a good show. Just a nice chat. You know what I mean? That's how it is. Oh, Rod, I like this. How are you today? Welcome to Best Smooth Jazz London. This is David Bonnet, Little Cafe Rio. Should we have a coffee together? Yes.
This is Tassos from Athens, Greece. We are listening to you every day and every night, and I can say that your music is amazing. Please keep up the great work. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Tassos. On the Best Smooth Jazz with David Bonnet and Cafe Rio. Lots of new tunes. Some of your favourites too, and a few you never even heard before. Now, we are going back for this one. Great band. You're gonna love this. Light of the World. A little Searching. Best Smooth Jazz. Thank you. short and sweet, but I do enjoy it. And more from Light of the World later. Oh, yeah. 70s rock. Don't even talk about it. Going to feature some David Longoria now. Best smooth jazz, because we play it all like this. David Longoria, best smooth, you know what, featuring Marc Antoine, La Puesta, 2013, don't forget Saturdays on Best Smooth Jazz, catch us at bestsmoothjazz.com for the TV show, and also on the live stream, on apps and bsj.fm, plug there, and Saturdays at 4 in the afternoon, UK, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Here's David Miles. Busy day today. That's David Miles from Patina, 2010. It's a good album. Do you like that? Got some great fingers there, Dave. I like that. At the Wire is the tune on Best Smooth Jazz. Lots of artists you never even heard before, though you may have heard of him before. The very best, only the very best, and Peter L. Just want to let you know, Rob, that here in Holland we enjoy your show, which is great. Peter Lanza and family. Thank you, sir, and good day to you. The email address, rodlucas, R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S, R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S, at hotmail.com. Broke my glasses today, and I've been trying out some of the old glasses. You know what it's like? Go through the backyard in the shed, and well, these glasses, I changed them here somewhere. They're only about 10 years old. Nothing that a bit of tape can't fix in. There's a character on one of our soap operas here. I don't think he's with us anymore. He used to tape all his glasses on Coronation Street. There's Jack Duckworth. Yeah, that's how it is.
Now I'm going to play you a man from Warsaw in Poland. Here comes Marcin Nowosaki. This is Body Talk, Best Smooth Jazz. Thank you.
That's a gentleman by the name of D. Brown and True Reality from 2009 on Best Smooth Jazz from his Give Me Elbow Room album. I do like D. Brown. Super musician. Best Smooth Jazz. Liz, I think the tune you're talking about is this one from Fandango, Herb Alpert. This is Push and Pull. Saying hello to Ken Ludbrook in Cambridge. Is that Waikato in New Zealand? Whatever. Ken, thank you so much. Regards. From all of us here on the Best Smooth Jazz, please know you enjoy our groove wherever you are. Little soulful smooth jazz. And for the main part, all instrumentals, I'm all the same. Please know, Richard Watson, you had a good time in Switzerland. I love my time in Switzerland. I'm just trying to think of where I was. Something beginning with L. Anyhow, hi to Shirley and to Michael. Oh, you're going to miss him so, I know. I've got all that to come because we're not going to let you out of the house when you're older, you know. You'll have to stay here all the time.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you're not allowed to leave us when you get a bit older, you know that, don't you?
Oh, yes, yes, yes. I'll be fine here, you know, as long as you've got food and computers. Yeah, that's good for me, yeah.
I was joking.
Well, you've got me fixed on the idea now. I'm staying here.
We never let you go. That's, can you get rid of them? Whatever. Anyhow, Ricky. Guitar master extraordinaire. Playing this for you. This is Chris Standring and the Bossa Blue. Best Smooth Jazz.
Hi there, Rod. This is Vladimir from Atlanta, Georgia, USA. It is always good to listen to your program, my friend, but I have a complaint. I just wish it could be 8 hours instead of just 4, but it's okay, I forgive you for that. Cheers and greetings from Atlanta, Georgia, USA, my friend. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, Vladimir, from Georgia, the Best Smooth Jazz. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com and leave me a little voice message. I love it so. It brightens my day up. Oh, it just sounds great, you know, to hear you. Sometimes I can't play some of the messages out. The simple reason being they've been too poorly recorded, but that's just how to do it. Try and get it fixed right. You can always leave it again via your appliance, your device, whatever. Bestsmoothjazz.com, leave a little message. You can see the little message bar on the side.
Here comes something new for 2015. It is Kenny G, Little April Rain. Wherever you are, welcome to Best Smooth Jazz.
show on the stream and also on the iTunes podcast. It's a new season of Best Mood Jazz for the rolling TV show, Saturdays at 4 UK on bestmoodjazz.com and on the stream live too. Simulcasting already with Kenny G. That's April Rain. I'm doing that especially for Lee in Bilston in the West Midlands. Looking flash with his Blackberry. How are you, sir? He says, I've just finished painting the fence. Now my back's killing me. I know the feeling, mate. I know the feeling. Well, I've got the audacity to say, oh, Dad, you're just getting old. I'll keep those smooth tunes coming. And Lee, thinking about you in the West Midlands. Yes, you could do something soothing with that. A nice massage would really go down well. Or having your feet rubbed is even better. Reflexology. Ange bought me a little birthday present once. I said, what do I want my feet rubbed for? Anyhow, I went to see this terribly, terribly beautiful woman. And she said, okay, let's just wash your feet, which was for a whole hour, just having your feet rubbed. I just felt like walking on heaven when I came out. You want to try it, Lee? Reflexology. You just love it. I was addicted to it. Makes you feel good in so many places, like your back and your head. Fantastic.
You're on the Best Mood Jazz. Roddy Babes Lucas here. What's your weather you've got there? Is it groovy? Hope so. A little sunshine where I am. This is Kid Karim Mambo on the Best Mood Jazz. Best Mood Jazz.
Saluto al Rod Lucas dall'Italia, dal sole dell'Italia e dal mandolino. Ciao a tutti.
Du hörst den besten sanften Jazz mit Rod Lucas. Genau hier auf bsj.fm. Schau dir die Show auf bsjtv.com an. Genieße den sanften Jazz auf BSJ.
Thank you.
Because it all comes up on the same photo, doesn't it?
Yes, it does, unfortunately. It's the way PCs work at the moment.
Well, yeah, you're going to sort that out on your
MySound. Definitely going to sort it out.
Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, I've just checked the YouTube channel, as you may have heard. And I was just checking on how many people have actually viewed the show for last week on YouTube. Because can you believe it? They actually let the video through without putting any copyright notices on me. You normally get about 50. Can you believe that? I play these artists, right? And then their record companies go and smack me one with copyright infringement. Writs and stuff. Anyhow, they just went through. I can't believe it. I said to Ange, I said, you don't believe it. It's just gone through. Anyhow, we had 3,077 views on our show for last week. So it's great. Check me out on YouTube. In just 7 days, 3,077 views on YouTube. YouTube.com or go to georgebenson.org. It'll take you there. Now, those Windows 10 updates soon, yeah?
Yes, they are. Very, very new Microsoft Edge web browser, which is apparently the smartest browser out there.
Okay, soon. This is brand new from Alfia Rene.
This is delicious. Yes, please.
Actually, Jackie, it's been a very busy week. Done a few long live shows this week, trying them out at different times. Might even try a Sunday show, televised and on the live stream as well. I'm just working it out. I'm just, it's when I've got time to come in and do shows, you see. As I said earlier, Angie comes in, she says, what are you doing? I said, I'm doing a show. What do you mean, what am I doing? Because, you know, this is my enjoyment, really. And I love it. But anyhow, we will be doing some more live shows at different times during the week, trying out different time zones and stuff. Alfia Rene, super groovy flautist. Quickly about this Windows 10 then.
Well, the Windows 10 new Microsoft Edge will be the smartest browser. So if you're typing in weather in San Francisco, it'll get to San and then Cortana will be popped up, which is like Siri, but for Windows. And it'll pop up and say, what is the weather in San Francisco?
Yeah, but what about London and Kent? So I wanted that.
Everywhere, everywhere. It works everywhere in the world. It'll just pop up. With your time zone, it automatically detects. It's just like a sentient creature.
Yeah, what else? Well, that doesn't do much for me.
Well, the new features include the in-private browsing for the actual system, its security increases, and the brand new start menu, which is of Windows 8, but Windows 10, and sort of the nice see-through version. It's just very, very aesthetically pleasing.
Oh, right. Blimey, I don't think I'd lob out for that.
Well, it is definitely different. It's free for the new Windows 8 and Windows 7 users at the moment.
Yeah.
So it's definitely very, very good, but I can't really explain the full depth. You have to really try it out for yourself.
I will. Windows 10, what's it called?
Windows 10 build 10074.
All right, he's been messing around with that in his bedroom. We'll close down the whole of America and the UK soon. I'll tell you what, from his bedroom. Oh, amazing. Okay, well, I'm still run one Windows XP machine, which seems to be going all right. Don't go on the net with it. Just plays a little bit of software. I just can't load up on anything else. Now, this man sent me his music this week. This is Ray Notra. This is Tender Voices. He's from Japan, and he's good. Got to catch a TV show, Young Camilla, with our costume of the week. Oh, looking very summery. That is Tender Voices from a man in Japan called Rei Narita. I got that right. Anyhow, he's going to send me more stuff. I've only just had it in the last few hours, and I think that is one hell of a penis. Thank you, sir, for sending it to me. You are a very talented man, and like I said in the email, give me a little voice drop too, and I'll be pleased to get some more music on. Now, there's a young lady I wanted to say hello to. Is that Shivan? Young lady, young man? That track, I will try and locate for you, but I can't guarantee it, Shivan. Thank you for your email. RoseAlive22. But I'll do my best. Ooh, it's been one crazy day. One crazy week. The first thing I had to do when I came downstairs After putting on my jeans and putting everything in my back pocket, including the phone and last night's pills and my glasses, bent over, crack, broke the glasses. First thing I had to do was go into the backyard, go into the shed, try and find last year's glasses, or the years before that. I found 10 years old. Doesn't kind of work, so I had to take these off. Crazy. Oh, what is it was happening to me? That's before I could even get going on this show and anything. Anyhow, welcome to Best Smooth Jazz London.
Masi Nawasaki.
Best Smooth Groove, Roddy Babes Lucas, Best Smooth Jazz. Marcin Nawaski, I just can't get his name together. Anyhow, Polish man, and play some superb tunes. That's 1981 on Best Smooth Jazz. Thank you so much. Rita, that's absolutely true. We have got a YouTube channel, and this is a TV show that's going out right now. I will endeavour to get it up onto YouTube as soon as I possibly can. Don't have much success at that, and that's the truth. Rod Potter! How are you, Roderick? Feeling all right in Canada there? You got that podcast all right? Yeah, there'll be more of those to come on Best Smooth Jazz. Here's Larry Carlton on the Best Smooth Jazz London. buy a t-shirt, buy a cap, buy a dish towel, buy a coaster, hoodie, all sorts of stuff. Go to bsjstore.com. Every single cent, every penny, every euro goes towards keeping us on the air. Station you're listening to us now, maybe Solar or one of the other stations, you know. But we also have our own stream, and it helps pay for our expenses on Best Smooth Jazz. I don't make anything out of this, so just help me out if you can. That's Cool and Clean on Best Smooth Jazz. Little saxophonist from Volume 1, 2010. All the volumes are pretty good. I do like it when Constantine Clutch-Tawney adds a little sax, because that's who it is. Constantine Clutch-Tawney with his Cool and Clean label on Best Smooth Jazz. BSJ with all the best listeners.
Hey, Rob. I'm from India, Calcutta, West Bengal. I've got to tell you, I really enjoy the music which you play, and it's a great part of my life on a daily basis. Keep on going, brother. Cheers.
saludo desde la Ciudad de México. Excelente estación con música privilegiada para los oídos. Saludos, Arturo Ortiz del Distrito Federal.
You're on the best smooth jazz.
You're a brand new listener. We're a great fan of Herb Alpert on Best Smooth Jazz. He's lasted so many years. And all these crazy turnarounds, different experimentations, different artists, and all that jazz. And that's Cote d'Azur. We do love him. Herbie Baby. And we're doing that for Carol and Janie. From 2013, the Stepping Out album on Best Smooth Jazz. You also heard some Lansing Akron before that. Cool and Clean with the K's and My World. Also some Larry Carlton on the Best Smooth Jazz London at bsj.fm and the apps and all that jazz. If any doubt, go to bsjlisten.com, bsjlisten.com, and find out all the places you can hear London's Best Smooth Jazz.
This is Johnny Pye from Columbus, Georgia. We sure like listening to you, Rod Lucas. Your station is smooth as a violin.
I do that again.
This is Johnny Pye from Columbus, Georgia. We sure like listening to you, Rod Lucas. Your station is smooth as a violin.
I love it. I love it. Leave me a little voice message. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com. That's bestsmoothjazz.com. Look out for the icon and the little sidebar. That is Larry White and Boiling Point on the Best Smooth Jazz.
This is Johnny Pye from Columbus, Georgia. We sure like listening to you, Rod Lucas. Your station is smooth as a violin. This is Johnny Pye from Columbus, Georgia. We sure like listening to you, Rod Lucas. Your station is smooth as a violin.
Hi, I'm trumpeter David Longoria, along with Rod Lucas and the very best smooth jazz.
You got morning there? What you got there? You got a bit of afternoon there? Got any sunshine going on there? I swear there's some sunshine coming in here, did I tell you? Is that sunshine or just a mirage?
I think it may just be a mirage, but it may actually be sunshine.
Rod Lucas Sr.
and Rod Lucas Jr.
Yeah, David Longoria, and that is Reflection. He's a super trumpet player. You never heard of him before? Check him out. David Longoria on Best Smooth Jazz. Now, 1981, Webster Lewis meets Barry White. They sit down, have a coffee, then a beer, and up till 4 a.m, talking about doing a collaboration. Barry says, I'm going to make you do something with the Love Unlimited Orchestra, and we're going to call Webster Lewis meets the Love Unlimited Orchestra. They do all that in 1979, 2 years later or whatever. They got this album together, released in 81. This is Antigua Blue, Best Smooth Jazz.
It was a super groove.
And now you can't get it on vinyl as a download or nothing else. Too bad, Rodders. Rod, is that nothing with a K? Yes, mate. It's as bad as that. This is the Best Smooth Jazz London. I did see it on sale once on eBay, but Andrew was around at the time. Can't bear it. She's hanging around when you're on your computer in your room. You're not on eBay again, because I'm always buying wires and stuff. Anyhow, I didn't buy it. It was up for about £65, and I did advise someone to get it, whether they did or not. So Love Unlimited Orchestra and Antigua Blue from Webster Lewis meets Love Unlimited Orchestra. So many good things on there, like easing. Maybe we'll do that. I'm in the mood for it. Feeling summery today. Even if you haven't got summer there, we're just feeling it. Tony Vaughan from Washington, D.C. Thank you for that. Tony Vaughan, wishing you good luck with your Gmail account there. rodlucas@hotmail.com. And to Billy Crosby, how are you, Billy? Thanks for buying those little coasters, mate. Every bit helps, I'll tell you, matey. Wishing you good luck.
This is the Best Smooth Jazz.
Coming up later, a tune I'm always asked to play. I play it very rarely. It's Chuck Loeb and I Wish. Listen out for that soon. Hey Johnny, in the US Army, thank you for your email. It's good to be back with you, man, doing this new series of TV radio shows and stuff. Thank you. Pleased to know that from the US Army, I'm unclassified. Except everybody and everything in the UK is classified. That's just crazy, isn't it? Yes. And to Eve Bunting Smith in White Plains, sounds great, doesn't it? I think she's in New York, White Plains. Thank you for buying a Best Smooth Jazz cap. It's your special. Go to thebsjstore.com and buy something. Helps me stay on the air with our streaming costs. Get YouTube free and live stream free. Everything else costs me dosh. As we say, that's Paul Brown and Jesse J together and toast and jam. Oh, I had some ice cream yesterday and I said to Ange, can't we have some jam? Jam, a blackcurrant jam, please. Oh, I must be pregnant or something. Anyhow, talking to Jessie J, this is something very recent from her. Got it in a little while back. Played it during the week, actually, and it's hot as I do this show. This is the Tango Boy from Jessie J, Best Smooth Jazz. not my favourite from saxophonist Jesse J, not the other one, in case you didn't know. But there we are, that's Tango Boy, Jesse J, so talented as a saxophonist, songwriter as well. I'm saying hello, good morning, good afternoon, whatever it is, to Kathleen and Robert, whenever they catch this show. That's Super Couple, the Curlies. Check us out. Thank you for your donation to Best Smooth Jazz. I'm absolutely chuffed. Thank you so much. Little and often, as I'm always saying. Thank you, Robert. Thank you, Kathleen. Special. Yes. Thank you, Jesse. That was very loud, babes. Very loud. Now, this is the I Wish song.
Chuck Long.
Even though I can't see your face, I know you're smiling down on me, saying everything's okay. Oh.
Smooth Jazz at bsj.fm for desktops and laptops, but all the apps at the different stores and all that jazz, plus tune in, and you can also hear us on the if anyone's got the Apple Watch, well, you have, you can listen to us on that courtesy of TuneIn. If you have any doubts about where you can hear us, we're on those Game Boy things as well, aren't we?
Yes, Xboxes, I believe they're called, yes.
All right, you're on one of those, aren't we?
I would like one, yes, definitely.
No, not if you'd like one, but people can listen to us on that, can't they?
Yes, they can, yeah.
You've got to go to bsjlisten.com, and that'll tell you where all our different links are to all the different places you can hear Best Smooth Jazz, not least of all right here where you're tuning into us. That's Mark Baldwin and First Light. Before that, you heard I Wish from Chuck Loeb. I Wish from Chuck Loeb. Have so many people asking about that, because it's moving. All right, that's First Light from Mark Baldwin. Now, a couple of mentions for people who have been in our chat room.
Yes, hello to Jazzy, Robin Just, Scott Lamerson and Jazz Fuzia Bozar.
Good. Nice to see you there. Don't forget, on the Saturday show, we have our chat room open with Rod across it. And during the week, it's open as well at different times. Normally someone in the office, including me, looking at all the messages and replying to some. Not open all the time during the week, but quite often it is. Anyhow, welcome to Best Smooth Jazz. On a Saturday, 4 p.m. UK, we televise the show live and also available live on the stream, simulcasting. That's 4 p.m. UK on Saturdays and 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Apart from when there's crazy things like time differences for a week when they put the clocks, whether it's Apple or not, backwards or forwards. But Les Turner, how are you, Les? Thank you for your support that's being continued. Dedicate this to you, to Les Turner. I've had Lady Camilla doing a super costume of the week this week. It's fantastic. You're listening to this now with no vision. Check out the TV version. Go to bestsmoothjazztv.com or bestsmoothjazz.com, and you can see reruns of this show via live stream. And also, hopefully, I'm going to put this up. Fingers crossed here. I've really got my fingers crossed. With any luck, YouTube will put this through again, and no record companies is going to have a bit of a mood on, which they have been doing of late, if you've a regular listener or viewer of Best Smooth Jazz. Because, you know, these record companies say that I infringe their copyright by playing their tunes. And I don't. And legally, I fought it three times now, just going to the federal court on each three occasion with UMG. That's another story. Sony. What was the other one? Who knows?
Hi, this is Kim Scott with Rod Lucas on Best Smooth Jazz. Enjoy the grooves and play it in Rod.
Gonna do that right now, babes. Thank you, Kim Scott. We love her sound. Did you enjoy what you just heard? I sincerely hope so. What do you reckon it was? It was Larry Lagerberg. Footprints in Paradise. A special. Kim Scott plays a mean flute. This is the Block Party at Best Smooth Jazz, London.
Angie with those wines of the week, not far away.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's nice to see you.
Well, it's lovely to see you too.
Yes, I like that top.
Yes, I like yours. I think yours is wonderful. Great colour.
This is from Idaho.
Oh, it's beautiful.
This is from the Boise University. I think they call it Boise.
It's Boise, and it suits you. You look really cool.
Idaho, it's something we always hear on TV, isn't it? And, you know, where are you going to go? Oh, I'm going to see you again. Well, I'm going to Idaho. Oh, you go to Idaho? You know, and anyhow, and it's, I looked it up, and it's nice.
Yeah, go to Boise. Why not?
Yeah, great university, I suppose. Mm. Great achievers. Anyhow, they sent me that.
I think it's lovely.
Extra
very
large.
Nice. I'd like one.
Yeah. Can we have one for Rod, because he's got his eyes on it.
Send over six.
He'll be wearing it this time next week. Oh, so you've got our wines coming up soon?
Yeah, coming up quite soon. I've just been polishing our glasses with our new BSJ dish towel, tea towel, which will soon be available. So watch out on the BSJ store.
Yeah, check that out. There's a very good reason why we can't show it at the moment, isn't there?
Yes.
Because you haven't quite decided which one.
No, there's several designs. So,
well, you'd be showing it, wouldn't you?
I've got to get it right, and then we'll see pictures and all sorts, and I'll bring it in.
Thank you for that. Now, this is Ray Fuller, I featured earlier, a few hours back. This is his version of the old Stevie song. I do like this. Great session, man. Because I do play a lot of session men here. I mean, this is a man who's been involved with so many hit songs he probably can't even remember. As far as I know, one album, 2003. It's called The Weeper, and his version of the old song, If You Really Love Me. Talking about Ray Fuller, played all the greats, George Duke, who actually refused to produce an album for Ray Fuller. He said, no, I'm not going to produce that because you know what you want, man. Well, yeah. Also, did a lot of playing with Quincy Jones, Anita Baker, late Whitney Houston, played on a number of her albums, and many more. Ray Fuller, I love what he does, as I say, on Best Smooth Jazz. I'm going to try and email him this week. Say, what about a little mention? Yes.
You're listening to the Best Smooth Jazz with Rod Lucas.
That is me, sweetie, and this is her.
Well, hello, here I am.
Yeah, nice blue top on, but matching ones, and yours is particularly nice.
I like yours better. Let's do swapsies.
Now, she came in with this bottle, popped it open just now, and, well, we're undecided, aren't we?
We're undecided, because I was going to present to you a really nice Chilean Merlot. I did promise that to you, but I was tempted by this. This is a Sangiovese Merlot, which is a blend of two. It's called Montegiovese. It's Italian, and the Sangiovese grape is the red grape behind most of Italian fine wines, the best ones that you can get. So I thought this would be good. Blended it with Merlot, and we should be getting soft, luscious cherries. However, I'm struggling with that, because...
It's a bit tight at the end, isn't it? It's a bit, I'm not going to say sour, it's a bit light blue at the end of
it. It needs something extra in there. It
needs to be mellower.
Yeah, and I've got it at a very, very good temperature, of course, because I like to be temperate with my wines, and I'm a bit disappointed by this, I must say.
Well, we'll let you know the final verdict and marks out of 10 soon, isn't it?
I'll have another sip or two.
What's it called?
It's a Montegiovese, and it's a Sangiovese grape with Merlot blended. Yeah. It should be really good.
It's a bit sour on the end of that taste, ain't it?
Yeah, I should leave it then. Let's not have any more.
This is all like a 6-second taste that sort of just goes off at the end.
And it should be luscious, you see.
Oh, the story of my life. This is Paul Taylor now. This is something super special. Tennessee on the Best Smooth Jazz. Taylor, I do like to feature him as a super saxophonist on the Best Smooth Jazz and Tenancy from 2014 on the Best Smooth Jazz. Move that over there. Oh, I wonder where that icon had gone. Anyhow, that's just between me and myself. So why, you said we were going to have some Merlot from Brazil.
Chilean Merlot.
Why aren't we doing that?
Because it didn't actually go the way I was hoping for it to go. So this one came my way and I thought, oh, we'll try this instead. I would go out and get the Chilean Merlot, but I'm not going to do that now.
Oh, okay. No, not now. That would be naughty.
No, that would be daft, because I've got to sit here and talk and it would be very lovely. But I have been looking at the origins of Chilean Merlot, because everyone loves Chilean Merlot. And, of course, the major Bordeaux red grape came over in the mid-19th century to Chile. And to begin with, it was mixed up with some other bits and pieces, and they found out there was some Carmenere grape mixed in there as well. They separated them out. And that's why in these different regions in Chile, you now get these absolutely wonderful Merlots.
You've got to go a long way to beat that Chilean.
Yeah, Chilean Merlot, wonderful.
I don't care what they were doing in France, but you've really got to go a long way, haven't you?
I think the weather must be so much better down in Chile than it is in France, and that's why. But Maipo Valley is probably the best place, I think, in all the valleys.
What, Napa Valley?
Maipo Valley in Chile.
All right.
Where they're growing these wonderful grapes to make the Carmenere Merlot blend, or just the Merlot. Mm. Perfect. I will promise to get one for next time.
Yeah. What do they do in the Napa Valley then? In California?
In California? Well, that's the other side, isn't
it? Yeah, I know. I don't know.
Well,
they do wine there, don't they?
Yes, but different types of wines,
sure.
Don't they?
Well, anyway, if you're from the Napa Valley, then let us know about your wine. You're on the Best Smooth Jazz. We have Angie at this time of day, and she talks about those wines. And today it is...
It is Monte Giovese, which is a Sangiovese Merlot blend.
And about 5 out of 10 for this one, aren't
they? So far, but it's going to improve.
The more you drink.
Yes, absolutely. I really believe so.
Thank you. You're on the Best Smooth Jazz. London. Don't forget, the Saturday TV and radio show is live on the Best Smooth Jazz and played out on our stream, along with our live shows during the week. Saturdays, televised and on the radio stream in the UK at 4 p.m. UK, whatever the weather, and 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturdays. You have a bit of a laugh, get the family involved, kids popping in and out and all that, just have a good time. That's Candy Dulfer. Smooth Groove. That's what it's called. On the Best Smooth Jazz from the
Chilled Out album, 2009. On the Best Smooth Jazz, where we play new tunes and old tunes and rare grooves you never even heard before. And Angie Baby has got our wines of the week. And, well, we're going through different bits and pieces. And maybe you'll do one during the week as well.
Yes, absolutely. I'd be delighted.
Yeah.
In fact.
Well, it's a good idea. What time should we call that? About 8:30 in the morning?
No, that's a bit early even for you.
Yes, that's true. Okay, what other wines have you got to recommend this week?
Well, last week we did have a particularly very nice one from Cooperative, which was their Pecorino Chianti, which is very good value, and it was actually really delicious. Do you remember having that one?
Yes, I do.
And we always do like that Lime Tree with a purple top.
Lime Tree is a great brand of wine.
At Australian Shiraz, and we've had it so many times because it's so lovely. That's one of our favourites.
The thing with the Australians is they've got their act together, because it was too much Jacob's Creek, which was too rich for my taste. Yeah. From the 90s.
And mine too.
So we're pleased. What are they called? Limehouse?
Lime Tree.
Lime Tree.
And they do a Merlot and they do a Cabernet Sauvignon blend, and I like the Merlot better.
What else you got?
You name it and I've got it. The Vina Mara Rioja Reserva that we tried, which was the Silver Wine Award winner in 2014.
That was also
really
red.
Liked that one. Well, yes, because we did try a few whites last week, and indeed, you know, different
But
shows.
You do get sent the odd whites, so we better mention them, haven't we?
Yes, but they're not always good, and I don't want to say bad things about white wine, because maybe I'm not the best person to talk about white, because I like red so much.
Yes, well, we keep giving them to the rabbits.
So. I use them in the cooking.
No, joking.
Yeah. No, and I do use it for cooking as well, but some of the whites are very tart, aren't they? But we did have that great Mudhouse Blanc, Sauvignon Blanc.
Mudhouse is a great buy.
Yeah, and it was a great colour too. It wasn't that yellow straw. It was a really sort of white blue almost, wasn't it? Very
taste
cold.
Taste went somewhere. Nice and frozen and stuff. Have you got these glasses so sparkling clean?
Oh, well, do you know, I've been trying something odd today. I've been trying soda crystals, which are a great thing to buy. I've only just found them recently in the supermarket. And what you can do with your soda crystals is clean your glasses really beautifully so they come up like crystal, if you notice that. You just put it in with some hot water, scrub it around with a toothbrush or a little brush. Yeah. Beautiful. It also cleans away any lime scale, any grime from anything, and cleans your washing machine.
Ah.
Use soda crystals to soften your laundry. It's brilliant stuff.
And no ill effects.
No, I rinsed them out thoroughly.
No ill effects.
Well, Angie, thank you so much. It's been a groove.
It has indeed.
Yeah, see you next time round.
Yes, I'll be waiting.
Yes. Angie Bays with our wines of the week. Sarah Smile from Nils on the Best Smooth Smooth Jazz from his album What The 2010 on Best Smooth Jazz. So let's summarise with this wine of the week.
Yes, I think we should have stuck to my original plan of having a Chilean Merlot and not been tempted by this rather looking nicely Montegiovese, which is a blend of Sangiovese and Merlot, because we're very disappointed.
Yeah.
And we would give it, what, 5 out of 10?
I'd say 5 out of 10.
Yeah, very disappointing. And it's meant to have spice and a bit of exoticness and cherry flavour. I'm not getting any cherry.
No, there's no cherry there. And no. It's the end bit that's sort of just, it's sour.
Yeah, not that's even so enjoyable with kebabs or anything like that.
No, there's no Ribena toast. There's nothing deep or rich about it, is it?
We'll have to stop drinking it, though, won't we?
Yeah, we will have to stop drinking it, not lightly. Anyhow, thank you so much, and see you next time.
Yeah, absolutely. Enjoy.
Yes. Oh, what's your thing?
My Twitter is, of course, Best Smooth Wines, and bestsmoothwines.com is my blog.
A lot of people say, Rod, what is that music you play when you feature Andrew on the show? Well, it's from about 1973, from the film The Heist. Yeah, The Heist on the Best Smooth Jazz. Oh, it takes me back a few years. 1973, Rod. Yes. Oh, dear. I didn't even talk about it. I bought about three of those albums because I kept scratching them. Not a bad soundtrack, actually. That was Quincy Jones on the Best Smooth Jazz. Album What Now My Love, Brasilia, from good old Herbie Baby. If you're a new listener, you're always guaranteed of a new or an old tune from Herb. I'll put on the Best Smooth Jazz. Rod Lucas, R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S, not a Robbie or a Ronnie, it's Rod, as in a bit of a you-know-what, rodlucas@hotmail.com. This is brand new from 3-Star. Magdalena Chavankova with Three Style on the Best Smooth Jazz. Feeling good wherever you are. Don't forget, email me, rodlucas@hotmail.com. Find us on all the apps and all the places. You're going to just love listening to the Best Smooth Jazz. It's all here. To Gershom in Hampshire. Discovered us on TuneIn. Didn't I mention you a couple of weeks ago? Well, who cares? It's nice to have you along with us today. And also to Graham, who's tuned in, which is great news in the States. And to Daniel Casimir. Hello. I will get around to playing Japan by Kenny G. Meantime, thank you, Daniel, for your email. From Toronto. I will keep that safe right over there and dig it out next time around on the Best Smooth Jazz.
Here comes Jeffrey Smith now on BSJ.fm on the apps and all those grooves.
This is the guitar version of Perspectives from Jeffrey Smith. Thank you.
Rod. It's Tim Heron from Thornhill, Ontario, Canada. Just wanted to say best wishes and that you're back in the seat with Roddy Jr. and all the tunes that you play. Love to listen to your music weekdays and weekends. Good luck and be healthy.
Smooth jazz on the stream, bsj.fm and all the apps. If in doubt, go to bsjlisten.com. There ain't nothing you can't hear us on now, which is great. Any phone, any device. On the best smooth jazz, catch us on YouTube, live stream, and bestsmoothjazz.com with Paul Hardcastle. Forever Dreaming on Best Smooth Jazz. Oh, yes. Heard some Brasilia from Herb Alpert. We heard Freestyle, their new tune, Get It. Nils, Candy Dolfer, The Rippingtons, Bell Luna. Also in the last half hour, Tennessee from Paul Taylor. TV watchers are going to be leaving us soon. The show repeats on live stream and you'll find it at some point on YouTube. Fingers crossed we're not going to get hit with too many copyright notices. This is Roddy Lucas on bestmovejazz.com. This is my radio station, it's my feed, it's my thing, it's my hobby, it's my love, it's my life. Keeps me going. So I try and do the shows in between all the other bits and pieces in life I have to do. Please leave him a little donation, it really would help. Or sponsor an hour on Best Smooth Jazz, whether you're an individual or a business. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com, find out about the sponsorship and also buying the merchandise and leaving a donation. BSJHelp.com. Yes.
Lover. This is Foreplay. Best Move Jazz.
Best Smooth Jazz. I did a live show during the week and I wanted to pay a little respect to the main man, B.B. King, on the Best Smooth Jazz. This is one of my all-time favourites from him. This is Going South, Calypso Blues, a little Best Smooth Jazz featuring one of the greats on the Best Smooth Jazz. You've been listening to Foreplay, Be My Lover, a BSJ.
This is Johnny Pye from Columbus, Georgia. We sure like listening to you, Rod Lucas. Your station is smooth as a violin.
Groove, ain't it?
It's very nice, a groove, yes.
That is a groove. And he's no longer with us. B.B. King!
It's a great loss.
Yes. Bit of a blues guitarist on the Best Smooth Jazz. That is Going South, Calypso Blues. I love that. My favourite from him. Hey, TV watchers, you've really got to leave me very, very soon. You know what I mean? I shall get into so much trouble. I'm off to have a kebab. At this time of day, Rod? Yes, I'm still going to have a kebab. This is Dean James and a little sensual on the Best Smooth Jazz. The stream continues.